Okay, we got plenty of seats down this way. If anybody wants to come down before 93 South starts up.
Thank you.
Hi, so 93 South to a trio made up of Quincy teenagers, Jesse Bargar is an accomplished vocalist, performed opera in the BSO at Carnegie Hall on March 22. You can also find him headlining local musicals on the South Shore. Patrick Gillespie is a singer-songwriter who plays piano, banjo, and guitar, and has performed in musical theater since the age of 6. His brother James Gillespie is a percussionist and songwriter. All three boys have music in their blood. Jesse being the son of renowned soul singer Joe Bargar, and the Gillespie boys being the grandsons of the legendary Irish entertainer Brendan Grace. They play at local venues on the South Shore and hope to make a name for themselves in the music industry. So, we're almost ready for 93 South. Let's hear it for 93 South. How y'all doing tonight?
Hey, Jesse. Woo!
Alright. We're gonna do, what is this? We're gonna sing the Joker for you guys.
Thank you.
goddamn, I can't sing and hear me, know me.
Wishing you could still make love.
soul hates you when you think the world's got all sussed out. They're the ones who spit at you, you will be the one screaming. Oh, but don't let me
song is, this is one of my favorite bands. It's a song by Hey Nothing.
Oh, it's a different night in the same old spot. It's a, we forget that we hate this club, but this club. Drinks behind and you haven't stopped. You're so pretty. I think I might have said that out loud. Oh, well, I don't want to spend another minute, another second without you, babe. And every time you walk in the room, my skin is calling my name. Oh, you're
calling mine.
All right, we're gonna sing a Lynyrd Skynyrd song for you guys now.
Like, it's just...
Yet again, we're gonna sing another Weezer song now. So this is it itself.
Away.